wider. They had three or four defenders in the area. Back toward the top of the box. It looks like it is Falanga trying to chip it on goal, and he does! And it's in! Dominick Falanga scores to give St. Francis a 2-0 lead. Falanga couldn't get much on it, but he just chipped it toward the crossbar. It went just under. How about Dominick Falanga with his first career goal?